Good afternoon, Ridgewood members. Jimmy Cunningham here. We're on the putting green. Jeff is behind the camera angle. So what we're trying to do is we know that putting is a big issue for most players. And the problem is that when you get from about 8 feet to about 2.5 feet, those are the most commonly missed putts. And those are the ones that really affect your score. So we've got right now, because of Corona, we have our Styrofoam cups, or what we say, Styrofoam fillers in the cups. So the good thing to practice when you come out here is most people, when they get set up to hit a putt, the biggest fear factor is that you're going to miss a putt. If you think you're going to miss a putt, you will miss a putt. Trust me. So what you want to think about, the tour pros, when they get within this distance, the percentage of them making it goes way up. From 20 feet, it's still way down. But they know how to make these, and what they do, some of the simple things they are focused on is to make sure that they're dedicated to putt the golf ball towards the hole to get the acceleration of the golf ball past the hole or to the hole. If you don't get it to the hole, you're not going to make the putt. So what you can do from this standpoint of this day right now where we don't have too much going on, just make sure that you learn to accelerate and hit that Styrofoam. Because if you do that, it's gonna help you. And the biggest thing is you cannot move your head. You have to be committed, and you have to have an aggressive, more of an aggressive stroke to make the golf ball go in the hole. So thank you very much, and contact us and give us your feedback.